first Worldcon I did go to was 66 in Cleveland, and there was the entire Worldcon was the size of this convention. It was 600. Six of them were women. Okay? You've come a long way.
I've been hearing the stories about women at science fiction conventions, and I'm reminded of how Maggie Thompson told me how back in the late 60s, early 70s, she was at a meeting that was being held at a Worldcon that was being invaded, quote unquote, by Star Trek fans. And the science fiction fans were outraged at all of these freaking Star Trek fans who were showing up. And they were having a meeting of all these science fiction fans. And all the guys are sitting there complaining and bitching about all these freaking Star Trek fans. And Maggie Thompson said, guys, I want to point something out to you. About 50 to 60% of the fans who are showing up here who are Star Trek fans are females. You've been trying to figure out how to get women to come to science fiction conventions for decades. And now they're here, voluntarily. And you're complaining. And all the guys looked at each other, and that was the end of the meeting.